Record. Okay, recorded. Recording started.
So what we need to do is, again, we'll summarize first 20 parties, and you guys have to help me. Okay, but what's your name, by the way? Ajmer Singh. Okay, nice. Hanji, who will tell me the meaning of Ik Oankar? So many. Which I think this hand went ahead first.
Hanji, universal God.
One universal God. Any other answer? Only raise your hand if you have another answer. Okay.
There is one God.
Okay.
I think there is one big sound.
Ah.
Yeah, and
that is the answer I was looking for. Okay. So let's use the whiteboard. Let's say this is, this is not a sound. Okay, this is an ear look like. Okay, let's say simple. This is Vaheguruji. Okay, I have my handwriting is very bad, so just try to understand what I'm writing. Okay, it's like tidem banana, you know, like an ECG. Okay, let's say this is God, this is Vaheguru. And obviously Vaheguruji is one. Ik Oankar, one. One Vaheguru, that's perfectly fine. Everybody said that, right? But Jeevan Singh added something in it. Did you hear Jeevan Singh?
No.
Do you remember what Ik Oankar is?
Ik Oankar is Ik Oankar is one God and one big sound.
Okay. Ik Oankar is... So, there are two parts, right? This is one. One Vaheguru. This is like one Vaheguru. That is fine. What is Oankar? This area. Haan ji.
It's like a sound.
Just like Jeevan Singh said. Ong. O-N-G. This is a sound. Who loves science here? Science. Facts. Okay. Almost everybody. So the science, when science was saying Earth is round or not, flat or whatever, Guru Nanak Dev Ji already, before that, Guru Nanak Dev Ji already mentioned few things. Who knows about Big Bang Theory? Okay. Your hand is up or not? Okay. Big Bang Theory, why?
From scientists believe that there was a huge explosion in outer space that caused galaxies,
universes,
all that weird stuff, and that creates
sun,
planets,
galaxies,
yada yada.
What does Gurbani says? Who can read this? Gita Pasao Eko
Kavao.
Gita Pasao Eko Kavao. Kita Pasao. This whole world, just like, I forgot my friend's name. Aja put, aja, aja. Hanji put, what's your name? I forgot. Hi, yours. What's your name?
Abhay.
I remember now. Abhay, just like you said, with one sound, galaxies were created. Sea, oceans, mountains, whole pasara, whole world, whole universe was created with the Big Bang Theory. Gurbani says, Ik Oankar. Through that Ong sound, car as in creation. What is car? It's not a car, right? That way. Creation. Whole creation was created through the sound of Ong. And whose sound is that? It is a sound of Vaheguruji. It is a sound of Vaheguruji. That's the reason in some faiths, they don't believe in God. They say God is an energy. Oh man, I don't know if I'm writing English or Urdu. Energy. No sounds coming. It should not be coming out. Okay? Then I'll get distracted, okay? But you got it? The Big Bang Theory which we talked about, that sound created the whole
universe,
whole creation. Okay? So, Big Bang Theory, I don't know the historical aspect, but I don't know when it came into existence, but I'm pretty sure it was a lot after Guru Nanak Dev Ji.
And description is there in Gurbani, Kita Pasao Eko Kwao. Kwao kyun hunda hai? Kehna. Eko Kwao, just like I'm speaking. Main jidda bolan deya. Eko Kwao. Rab ne bolya. Some sound came. Theek hai? Okay? You want to sit comfortably? Or there or something?
Yeah.
You're comfortable?
Yeah.
Okay, good. And through that Kwao, whole world was created. That means we were created with that sound. We were
created
with that sound. So, traditional meanings of Ekankar, one universal God. What is the spiritual meaning? Through that one Vaheguru, the whole creation was created through his voice, his own voice. With the voice of Vaheguru, whole creation was created. Now, what does that mean? So if we were created through that voice or the sound Om, it is also in Gurbani, it is also called Shabad. What is it called?
Shabad.
It is also called Sat Naam. What is it called? Sat Naam. It is also called Naam. It is also called Anhad Shabad. What is it called? You know what Anhad is? What is Anhad? You know what is Had is Had? Had ki Punjabi ki wadi hai. Had. What is Had? Had is the limit. There is some limit to it. Anhad is limitless. The sound which is coming out, it doesn't have a limit. You know, how sound is originated? Well, science guys. How sound? Okay, go ahead.
Vibration.
My vibration? Kind of, yeah.
The vibration of air molecules in a specific way?
It has to strike with something, right? Like some medium is required. For example, you cannot hear the sound, normal sound, in gravity, right? Because there is no medium. So air is a medium, one of the medium. You are right. But Anahad is, doesn't matter whether medium is there or not, you will still hear that sound. That is called Anahad Shabad. Okay, science guys, another question. Have you heard about the dog whistle?
Yeah.
Haan ji, what is the difference, what is dog whistle?
It's really high pitched, so you can't hear it. Like it's much, but it's high.
Well, why can't we hear it?
Because our ears only go to like.
Numbers we don't go with number. Frequency, right?
Yeah.
Because it's the right thing is, you're absolutely right, that it is outside our listening frequency, right? And we can't hear it. That's the reason. Is that true? Haan ji. Or switch off, because I can't hear you, or speak a little bit louder. Oh, thumbs up. Okay, sir. Thank you. So, Anhad. Now, the voice of Vaheguru is Anhad Shabad. What is it?
Anhad Shabad.
It is also called Sahaj Tun.
Sahaj
Tun. Tun is again a sound, a vibration, and it is Sahaj. What is Sahaj?
Calm.
Peace, calm. What does that mean? If you will hear to the sound of Vaheguru, the voice of Vaheguru, you will go in peace. What does peace mean? We have a go really down. What is peace?
Calm. Where there's no fighting or lying.
Our mind is always busy in some thoughts. Abhi, what are you drawing? Huh? Are you drawing something? Or? It's okay. We are friends, I said. You can cheer. If you're drawing something, even Deya has a habit of drawing all the time. So let's concentrate here, okay? A little bit. Thank you.
So what is the beauty of this sound? Guru Sahib says that we all were created through this sound, right? Everybody of us. Can you put your pencil and thing away? I really appreciate that. Oh, don't be angry with me, man. Put your thing on the side, on the right hand side. Just put it. Pencil. Thank you. Yeah. If you want to take notes, you're most welcome, but don't draw. So the beauty of this is that when we will listen to the sound, we will go in sahaj, we'll go in peace. Peace only comes if there, do we have thoughts? For example, anybody who has so many thoughts, and I think of the traffic on a freeway. You have so many cars out there, going left, going right, right? And in there, if you want to call somebody, let's say you see your friend, let's say Kirit, right? She sees Anandaleen, right? And Anandaleen is on the far side, and she says, Anandaleen, and the traffic is going here and there. Can Anandaleen hear?
No.
Because of the traffic, right? Similarly, we have so much traffic in our mind. And what is happening? Left, right, thoughts are coming. Anybody can tell me who gives us thoughts? Go ahead. No. Hanji.
Carl.
What is Carl? Very good answer.
Death. Also, what you said last year something.
So you do remember, huh? Good.
Yeah.
I like that. Hanji.
Time,
okay.
Car is distraction.
Distraction.
Death.
So, different answers. But do you know? They are all correct. Car is a death. Car is time. What else somebody said?
Distraction.
Car is a distraction. In our body, there are other bodies also. Gurbani says, Jo Barmande, Soi Pinde. Whatever is in the universe, so is inside us. There are some subtle bodies, plural, subtle bodies there. Again. And Punjabi can there, Sukham Shri. He can there? Sukham Shri. And there are many. Few examples. Kaal. Panj Chor. Or Five Thieves. Chitar Gupt. I forgot the counting also. Did you see that? What COVID is doing to us? Chitar Gupt. Number 4. Taram Raj. Try to decode my handwriting. Taram Raj. Am I missing anything? Yes. Mind. Mind nu. Jeevatma bhi kande. Ki kande? Jeevatma. Not Atma. Jeevatma. 6. Jyot. Jyot of Vaheguru. Jyot nu ki kande hor? आत्म राम की कहते आत्म राम सिर्फ आत्मा भी कह सकते हैं बट टू बी मोर क्लियर वी शुड डिफरेंशिएट बिटवीन जीवात्मा एंड आत्म राम इतना कुछ है डिड यू न्यू दैट दीज सटल बॉडीज आर इनसाइड अस नो काल एवरीथिंग आउट हियर हैज अ पर्पस काल We'll come back because a lot of definitions have come across. Panj Chor. What is the purpose of Panj Chor? Five things. What are the five things? You're right? Yeah.
So, the five things are anger, greed, lust, attachment, and ego.
Yeah. Can they change their forms and can they become something else?
Yeah.
What?
So, sometimes they can become maybe a pen, because maybe this is my pen, or someone says, that's my time,
that's ego, right? Yeah. Any other example of one show? It's okay. नहीं पता. It's okay, and that's good. जिन्हों नहीं ना पता, वो दिन वास्ते क्लास बहुत बढ़िया. जब पता है सारा कुछ फिर क्लास ना फायदा कोई. Then there's no use of the class, right? The benefit of the class is if you don't know and you learn something, right? So पांच चोर is five thieves. She's absolutely right. Base five thieves are lust, greed, anger, attachment. Huh?
Ego.
Ego. Or I will say fake pride, false pride, arrogance. It's all common, ahankar. All these things comes into one plane. What is their job? Their job is to give, yeah.
Their job is to distract us from.
Perfect. Distract from?
Why do you sound
okay.
They're trying to distract us
from reaching
God. Okay. I have a
question. Okay, go ahead.
I think there's
something called hubris, which
is deadly pride. Like saying, I can do anything.
Can you spell it?
H-U-B-R-E-S.
Okay. And it is a?
It's deadly pride. Like, I can do anything I want.
Okay, bolo.
It's like deadly pride, which is like I can do anything I want. I can build an entire city.
Yeah. Yeah. Anji.
What's the
Oh. My handwriting is so beautiful that I can't even read my own handwriting.
Mind.
Oh, mind. Oh, thank you. Nanki, right? Eh? No. What's your name?
Berlin.
Sorry. Okay. Mind. And mind is also called Jeevatma. Has anybody heard? Ki karikana yaar abe. Main kya sudhar kyun aayega tu? But tu nahi sudharega na. It's okay. What is? Oh wait. Okay. So take side. Oh, on that side, something went there. Oh. Okay. All right. Good. Who knows about OBEs, out of body experience?
Oh, out of
body.
I've heard that sometimes when you go pass out or something, your soul can actually get out of your body sometimes, and then it can actually come back.
Very good, but it is not a soul, so I want to correct you because it's you have 100% right information. If you will ask people who have OBEs, they also think that their soul is coming out. But when soul comes out, you're dead. Your soul cannot just come out. This is the soul, Jyot, Atma. What comes out is Jeevatma. Okay? Soul is Vaigru. When Vaigru leaves the body, when Vaigru decides that I'm going to leave this body, he decides. We cannot take Vaigruji out. Can we kick Vaigruji out from this room?
No.
Okay. Where is Vaigruji in this room? I have to go with her because her hand was first.
Everywhere.
Huh?
Everywhere.
Any other answer? Haji.
Us.
Yes. Come forward, book.
Everywhere and everything.
Okay, very good answer. Any different answer? Are we seeing Vaigruji right now or not?
No.
You are seeing Vaigruji.
Yes.
Maharaj, pata ki kende hai? We have put aja ke mere kol baith jate. Nahi? You don't like me? Okay, it's okay. I'm not likable anyway. So, do you see this empty space? What is this empty space? Mm-hmm. Yeah, now it was a big hint, huh? But in this empty space, you can see Vaigruji. You need those eyes. Who reads Anand Sahib? Even sometimes, or if you have read once a lifetime, you read Jeevan, I know you. Okay. there is one line out there. A netro meryo. Har tum mein jot tari. Har bin avar na dekho koi. What does that mean? Haan ji. हाँ जी पुत्र अच्छा अच्छा मेरे को somebody whosoever want to sit with me आ जा मेरे को आ जा कम कम अच्छा अच्छा यार सच ही हाँ जी बोलो beautiful this is the answer you need those eyes where you can see Vaheguru ji You need those eyes where you can see? Vaheguru Ji. What does that mean? Is there some different eyes away? What do you think? Are there some different eyes? Haan ji.
There's no different eyes, but there's a different vision.
Okay, good.
And there are like different eyes that like don't have like any of the bunch root and like all the several bodies.
You are close, but we'll make this more clear. You are very close. Haan ji.
Eyes are behind the mind, so the mind that doesn't have any thoughts in it.
He's very close. Very similar answer, but he's very close. So when, with Vaheguru Ji's kirpa, when we do Gurmantar Jap, okay? You're distracting me, Buddha. You're distracting me, I'm telling you right now. Please don't distract me. Okay? Leave it. Leave that whatever is in your hand. Leave it. Yeah. Thank you. Thanks a lot. So, the whole job is we have to empty our mind. We have to empty our mind. When our mind will be empty, it will have a clear vision, clear thoughts. It will be very clear. Everything. You will love your life better, more. Right now, whenever we have problems like stress, anxiety, and I'm giving you the answer, what these five thieves can become. They can become stress, they can become anxiety, they can become depression, they can become hopes, they can become desires. You got it? You're getting it, right? So we have to, the process of Simran, this is where we started, is to kick them out, clear our mind. Clearing your mind will help you in anything you like in this world. If you like to play games, if your mind is clear, if you want to be good in math, science, everything will be good. Not only in this world, halat palat. Halat te palat ki hunda? Haan ji? Haan? Yeah, exactly. Halat is here in this world. Palat is there in the other world when we leave our body. Theek hai? Jadon assi apni body leave karange. I think this is a segue where we can do some Simran. It's very important that when we do a Simran, we hear our own voice. The first process is to hear our own voice, and then with Vaheguru Ji's kirpa, we will hear Vaheguru Ji's voice. Theek hai? And to do the Simran, we don't have to move our body. We have to sit in a relaxing position, like whatever way you want to. We have to empty our hands. We don't need to use our hands for anything else, right? Sit in a very relaxing mode, very relaxed. Theek hai? And we have to say, Wah, listen. Guru, listen. Aao ji, shuru kariye. Vaheguru, Vaheguru, Vaheguru. Everybody close your eyes. Vaheguru, 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 Guru, why, 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 Guru,
why, Guru.
Speak from your tongue, everybody.
Why guru? Why guru? Why guru?
Why
guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru?
Why
guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Why guru? Guru? Why 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 guru ji ka khalsa? Why guru ji? Did you like it? Abhay, did you like it? No? Neutral? Okay. Whenever we are doing Simran, our mind will go out in thoughts. What we have to do? We have to bring our mind back. Asi apne man nu wapas leke aana. We have to bring our mind back. Kitho back? It is going in thoughts. Bring it back from the thoughts. Theek hai? It's difficult, I know, but the more abhyas, the more practice we will do, we'll be better in it. Just like anything, you have to practice it. With the Vaheguru Ji's kirpa. What is kirpa? Blessing. Maharaj di kirpa dena. Then only we can bring our mind back. If it will not come back, what will happen? Then our number one guy here, Kal, he gets an opportunity. Our whole life is spent in that. We don't do Simran. We don't take it seriously. And what happens is, our mind is wandering through these nine doors. Two eyes, two nostrils, two ears, one mouth, and two down below for excreta. Right? Nine doors. Mind will go there. For example, mommy is cooking some good food which you like. Right? Anandi, what do you like? Food wise?
Pasta.
Pasta? Indian, something Indian? Main desi ja banda na.
Paneer.
Okay.
Makkhani pisal.
Aa gaya season. Hai na? Chole bhature. So what happens? These are the distractions. The smell of, or the fragrance of makki di roti te saag are, it will come to our nose and our mind will start going there. And we'll know mom is cooking down there, right? What do you like?
Dal makhani.
Aha. Special one this area, dal makhani. Right? If mommy is cooking that, our mind will go there. This is the distraction what they're trying to do.
Now, am I trying to tell you not eat food? No, eat food. But mindfulness. When you're eating it, what we should do? Remember Vaheguru. Je Parshad Chati Amrit Khahe Tis Thakur Ko Rakhman Mahe. Bolo put. Lady on the attendance. Pooja ma'am takes it?
Yeah.
How she does it?
She just gets it here from the office, or all the people from the office give it.
Can you bring it from the office for me? Can you do that, Seva?
I think she has it.
Yeah. I don't know
about
the office.
I don't know. Chalo, jinni der. ਗੁਰਮੁਖ ਪਿਆਰੇ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਨੇ ਆਪਾਂ ਸਿਮਰਨ ਕਰਦੇ ਹਾਂ ਅਗੇਨ ਓਕੇ ਓਕੇ ਜਸਟ 2 ਮਿੰਟਸ ਵਾਹਿ ਗੁਰੂ 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 Why, Guru, 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 everybody, why, Guru, why, Guru, why, Guru, why, Guru, why, Guru, why, Guru, eyes closed, Guru, why, 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 Guru, Guru, why, 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 Vaheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Vaheguru. Whenever we do Simran and then we stop in between and see if there are thoughts in our mind or not. More thoughts we have, the higher pitch
Simran we should do. And everybody should do with the tongue. Why? Because Gurbani says, Rasna Japena Naam Til Til Kar Katiye. Anybody knows the meaning of this? Rasna is our tongue. Rasna is what? Our tongue. Jape, chanting. Na Naam. If somebody is not chanting through the tongue, Guru Sahib says, we should cut that tongue into small, small pieces. Til Til Kar Katiye. Why? Why so harsh? There's a reason. Because Guru Sahib is our father, Guru Sahib is our mother. He's both father and mother. And he wants good for us. Our parents want good for us, right? Our parents or Guru Sahib doesn't want us to go with the kaal, with the death. Death of the physical body is nothing because we are not physical body. We are not. Oh, he didn't came back, right? Just call him back. No attendance is needed, Put. Okay? I don't want him to miss the lesson. Let me pause it here. Okay. Where were we? We were talking about places. Kaal's job is Kaal. Time or a death. Kaal's job is to push us to 84 lakh joon, 8.4 million joons, species, dogs, cats, insects, monkeys. That is the duty of Kaal. That's why it is called death. That can only That can only happen if we are not Japing Naam, if our mind has too many thoughts. Whatever thought we will have, that's what we will become. Whatever at the last moment, whatever thought we have, that's what we will become. Aja putu, adhira aja mere ko. Come. Aja. Yeah. Aja, aja. Hanji, abe, you had a question.
Is it like bar or like...
Huh?
No.
What is it?
Kaal,
K-A-A-L, Kaal. Kaal. Okay? Kaal. Okay? Kaal's job is that. And who has given this job to Kaal?
Vaheguruji.
Huh? Vaheguruji. Vaheguruji has given. Now, what is that? When Vaheguruji gives this job to somebody, what is it called? It's called hukam. What is it called?
Hukam.
Hukam diya podiyan diya put kano. Who will tell me the hukam diya podiyan? Not you. Okay, you go ahead. Uchi sari. Nanak hukme je bujhe to home kahe na hoye. Now, what is hukam? Hukam is a order of Vaheguru. Every body, our mind needs to come in hukam. In all these 1 to 6 jivan, who is in hukam of Vaheguru and who is not? Anybody can tell other than jivan? Hanji put. Huh?
Everything is in the hukam of Vaheguru.
Partially correct. Not everything. There's one thing out here which is not in the hukam of Vaheguru. I couldn't figure it out who did the first stand up. So I ran to randomly select that. Hanji Guru.
The mind?
Exactly. Kaal is doing its job. Panch Chor are doing their job. Chitar Gupt. What is Chitar Gupt? Chitar Gupt. What is Chitar? Chitar is a picture. Gupt is secret. This guy is secretly taking our pictures. Whatever we are doing. So if you think nobody is watching you, be careful. This guy is secretly, he's a secret agent. He's a secret agent. Chitar Gupt.
He's taking us a picture. And you know what he's going to use these pictures for? At the end of the life, just before our last breath is there, he's going to run whole picture from childhood to young age or whatever your age is at that time, right? Whole film will be there. Just like an iPad, the pictures are going on. That's why probably they took the Steve Jobs early out there, because they needed more technology there. No.
What?
So, Haji. Okay. What is your question?
Is that where, like, sometimes they say, like, their life flashing before their eyes when they die?
Repeat it again, put.
Like, sometimes I hear people saying, like, their life is flashing before their eyes before they
die. Yes. Oh, yes. Did you know what she said? It's very important. Stand up and be loud on that. This is 100% correct. Sare no daso, put. Sare no daso. Yes. Now you heard it? You guys heard it?
No.
She's saying that sometimes people say that their life went through them, flashing in front of them, when during the time of the death or just before the death. And that's true. Because Chitralgupta has captured all the pictures. Hanji.
I want to answer someone's question about what Saramnaj are. So Saramnaj, when you
pass away, you go on the Dharmraj taking,
and
with
the
Chitragut,
like,
Dharma
stuff, they decide whether
you
go to heaven or hell.
Partially correct. Quite a lot of things what you just said is correct. But Dharmraj don't take us. Who take us? These panch chor, these five thieves, when during the last time, they become jams. What they become? Jamdut. He can there? Jamdut. That's why these panch chor is also called Panjdut. They are also called Panjdut and they are called Jamdut. These Jamduts will come only to the people who don't Japnam. The people who, at the last moment, if somebody is saying, Wah Guru, Jamduts cannot come close to them. Wherever there is Naam, that's not a territory of these five thieves. It's a territory of Vaigruji. It's not a territory of Kal. Nothing can come close. So Jamduts will come out, and where there is no Naam, they will beat the person, they will put something on their head, a stick maybe, right? Put the chains. Right? Last, it's in Suhela. It's in Suhela, it comes that what these dudes do. They become jumps. Putti, ki karde pe tusi? Vaheguru, you're not even looking here, put. Aaja tusi, tu hi kya aaja, put. Aithe mere ko aaja. I'm gonna populate here. Come, aaja. Aaja. No, please. Aaja, put. Come. Aaja, haan. और कोई नहीं आना अच्छा नहीं I can't do anything if somebody says no, right? This is a class of love. This is my seva. This is not, I'm not your teacher. We have to love each other, and love starts with respect. So I respect your opinion. It's okay, you don't want to come, it's fine, but let's not distract the class, okay? Because of you, the class can be distracted. Don't distract the class. So they are in the hukam. That's why Maharaj says, and there is no difference between a naam and a hukam. Hukme andar sabko, bahar hukam na koi, nanak hukme je bujhe tahome kahe na koi. That hukam is in everybody. Vaheguruji is not giving that hukam, but we have to recognize that hukam, that naam, the voice of Vaheguru. Once we start connecting with the voice of Vaheguru, we will know what is the hukam of Vaheguru. Okay? So that's why hukam is very important. Can you put, do it again, the bodies of hukam?
Hukmi hovan akar.
Line by line. Hukmi hovan akar. Now relate that to ekonkar. Through the hukam, akars were there. What is akar? Abhay, do you know what is akar? Anybody? Akar is a form. Akar is form. Hukmi hovan akar. Through the sound of the Big Bang sound, through that sound, Omkar sound, all the creation was created, right? That's what Maharaj is saying again. Hukmi hovan akar. Hukam na kahiya jai. Meaning this sound, this naam, we cannot speak it. Maybe we can be close to that, but we can't actually say it. It's formless. The sound is also formless. From the formless, the forms have been created. Vaheguruji is also called Nirankar. What is it called?
Nirankar.
Without form, formless. Now to reach that formless, we have to get connected with that formless shabad, the sound, then only we can reach that formless. Poet 401. Vaheguruji ka khalsa. Vaheguruji ki fateh. We'll meet next time, okay? We'll revise 20 bodies first and then we'll go next. Vaheguruji ki fateh.